get up this search mic.
Peggy 18.
Right. Join the Ducks server. Boom. Right, we're playing back doors now. What's it? Okay, it doesn't matter. Huh? I don't like this. What are the sound effects I'm hearing? Haha, no. 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 I'm questioning if this is even. Oh my God. Are you okay, mate? What is this? Fair free. I keep. Oh, I keep going through the number one door. Ah, so I've just been going around in circles for the past 5 minutes. Ah. Okay. And again, okay. So there are bottom bits at the floor, which makes sense. Right. Finally, I'm moving on. Slide. I don't think so. I could go down. Don't trust the slide sometimes, so I'm gonna try it once. Oh, I have one revive. I'm not gonna waste it right now. I'm gonna waste it when I'm further higher. Oh, it's different. This is gonna take me somewhere, right? No, man, I'm not killing myself on purpose. Oh, new area. Window. No window. Is that even a window? I don't know. Three. Left alt. What was that? He died to the fog. Okay, I understand now. Okay. Let's try this again. Boom. Mm-hmm. Huh? Walker, Walker, Walker. Very scary background monster. That wasn't as scary. Boom. Boom. I'm guessing that also meant it could have been my death there. What's this? I forgot. Figure. There is only a hole. Yeah, if I see something weird, I go to it. Hi, Smiler. Hello, Philip. I see one is the health. It's some backrooms, but it's the very strange. If I die again, we can play together, by the way, Philip. Ooh, a red slide. I'm not trusting it. Exclamation mark. Yeah, that's what it is. It's called back doors. Is my mic even on? Yes, it is. It's called back doors. Right, I'm ahead to the hub. Philip, it's called back doors. If you want to play, just join my private server, which is in it. But that level exclamation mark was kind of thing. And they removed it! On the wiki, they removed level exclamation mark. Level exclamation mark is no longer a real level in, like, true Backrooms. Like, that's a fun fact for everyone. Mint, you're here. Okay. Right, Philip, you're just gonna watch, that's fine. That's fine. Why did I see sands? Sands? Fun. Amogus. Amogus. Ooh, a slide. I'm joking. Hello, MacHacks underscore X.
Amogus.
Of course, you had to touch that. Axe or follow MacHacks. Light flickers. Fucking fuck. Oh, maybe. This is a raid. Fun. I've never had a raid before. Jeezly peeps. Man, are you still alive, or is that your just. Or are you dead? I don't know why I'd do in a raid. I've never had one. Okay, Mint. I can revive. I'm a revive just because you're here and alive. I wish they had hiding spots, because I didn't even know what to do there. Oh, you can't get up? I don't even know. Click C to get up. That's like how this works. You press C to get up. Bye, I'm leaving you. Oh, you play on mobile? Scotland. I'm Scottish. I'm guessing no entities coming. Meant press jump or something. Mint, you seem to be stuck.
Amu goes lechonk, 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 lechonk.
Fill it!
9,000, let's go.
I love the music. You died to it. Oh, wow. Damn it. I guess you're not here. Alright. We've got to get at least to level 50. That's the objective. I said at least to level 50! I never said we're going any further! Oh my god, I hate how that works. Boom. You're welcome. Right, come on! No, I haven't. And I'll play that maybe another time. It's a maze? I'm great at mazes. That's what the backrooms are supposed to be. I'm saving up for emergency food. Right, just walk with each other and try not to crouch. Huh?
Amogus.
a window. Nate, you could have said. Oh, it was really hot. Okay. I'm staying away from the windows. You get the noise of the door is way too close to the door. Click play again, Mint. The issue with the scratching at the door creature, it's a good idea, but the issue is it kind of, the noise doesn't play until you're like really close to it. Like so close it would consider death. We've got white and red fighting each other. Epic face off. Yeah, that's monster. Hide. 303. Come on, man. It's not bright. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Let's do this thing! Men? Piss off, fly. Come on. There's a vent. You gotta climb through. Where I'm at. Just hug the wall.
Disney scared millions of children? Okay, follow me for a second. 1963, Walt Disney creates the Enchanted Tiki Room, meant to spread joy and fun to families and kids alike. In 1977, Nolan Bushnell, inspired by the Tiki Room and infatuated with the idea of a restaurant featuring singing animatronics, founds Chuck E. Cheese to spread joy to families and kids alike. Fun fact, the same guy that made Chuck E. Cheese also made Atari. Fast forward to 2014, an American video game developer, Scott Cawthon, becomes inspired by the franchise, as well as multiple rude comments made to him on his previous game, and voila! One of the scariest video games was born to give millions of children nightmares, including me. Technically, the creation...
Oh my God! You got stuck under the ground, I think, and I can't play again either. I don't know. Ask him. Right, let's try this again.
Of FNAF can be traced all the way back to Walt Disney, albeit indirectly. Makes you think.
Right. Right, we obviously go in the one for made for 15 people. I think the game broke, because it's not teleporting me. Right, one second, let me refresh. Right, let's try this again. Okay, yeah. I haven't seen this kind yet. Ah! Oh, I thought that slime was an entity. Well, it is an entity, but yeah. Now we got the disabled ramp for Mint in case he's being forced to crawl. Hide down here, and the lights flickered. Can't get us down here, I don't think. Wait, Min, I have an issue. I can't look around! My game broke. Right. I want to try and get past level exclamation mark now. Once we get past level... Okay. Right.
Amogus.
Quick, mint, hide. Yeah, I don't think it spawned. Men, up the ladder! I'm leaving Mint behind. I had to leave him behind. Men. Where's Mint? Yeah, I heard it. Amogus. Can I? Come on, quick! Oh, we made it! Thank God we made it. Press the jump button. Why is my vision getting like really blurry? You died from dehydration. So the game is. Yeah, screw this. I got past the point. Thanks for watching and goodbye. Screw that. I ain't doing that. I ain't dealing with that. Screw that. I like the idea of dehydration and hydration, but there's a point where I feel like it's really annoying, especially if you don't have any of that stuff. Right, let's get on with working on the game, because I've had enough of that. I like the, What did I just do there?
I built a playground. In my house! What?
Why?
It has a super deep ball pit, a twisty slide.
Whoa!
An underground cave with fancy lights. Rollers! Ooh. A climbing wall so that you can get to the other slide! Woo!
Why?
Oh, this is what happens when you give a big kid adult money. Subscribe! I built a playground in my house!
That was for your child. Actually, in fact, you're fucking right. Huh? It deleted all the lights! What? I placed way more lights than this, and it's deleted them all. What have you done to me? How fucking dare you? Right, I guess I'm just gonna build. Right, mint. Can you see the backrooms monster? Undo. Right, I'm gonna make everything black on him. Right, the backrooms monster looks like the backrooms monster now. Well, it should anyway. And you can see the backrooms monster, right? This time. Okay. I think my Roblox studio crashed or something. Well, it's unstable anyway, apparently. Fun. Have I been added 5 times? Oh, fuck off. I'm out.